That's right, we're actually back into this game. I want to apologize if I look a little weird. I'm a little scrungly because I just got out of the shower. But even more so, I want to issue a formal apology to the last map we played, The Town. Now, while I was editing the footage, I came under the impression that I seemed to be raging a little too much during that map. So I actually wanted to give a little insight into why I seemed so upset. So not only was it like 4 in the morning and I was super tired trying to record this stuff, but yeah, all those attempts that you see me doing on YouTube, those aren't all the attempts. Yeah, you're thinking this map took like 5 attempts for me? No. That map took like a solid 20. There's like so much footage of the town map that I didn't upload in the past, merely because I kept dying to the really stupid gameplay mechanics. Alright. So, you saw the title, you know while we're here, we're gonna be checking out the new manor map. Yeah, it was the manor or something else, I don't know. Like I said, worst memory in human history. Okay, high performance, there we go, okay. Who are we changing to first? Okay. Why are we lagging so bad? Okay, there we are, okay. The manor! Okay, normal. Where we could.
Haven't I seen you some
die, bitch?
Easy as pie.
You know, I actually like this guy. He's a little dopey, but I like him. Okay, what other perks we got? We got a supply runner. We got these nice ones. After using a battery, dude, that's kind of awesome. Okay, you know what? Screw it. Let's just start. Oh, my English is still okay at best.
Wiltshire, England.
Ew.
Cult member April North remains at the site of her abandoned wedding after the sudden, tragic death of her fiancé. In a raging frenzy of grief, April used the guests of her wedding as sacrifices to summon the demon Azazel.
Ooh, aye.
She begged him to open portals to the realm of the dead, allowing her to search for her lover's soul. However, Azazel has possessed April, and as a fellow cult member, you are here to stop her. The darkness beckons.
All right, so April's wedding's gone south. She, like, her husband died by stupidity. Okay, here's where we snuck in. We gotta, jump the fence somehow. Right here. Yeah, there. Come on. There we go. Pumpkin. I should probably take some time to find these things later. Oh, we can open these. And my nose is itching for my stupid fucking mustache. Oh. I found the groom. It's already easy. Yeah, I know how to use a battery, genius.
If you took a look at my Steam achievements, you'll clearly see that I know what I'm doing.
Who's this guy? Or girl? It was someone. Okay. I'm starting to realize these might actually just be the wedding guests. Okay, that's locked. Alright, I guess we should probably just head into the manor itself. A manor most important. And, ooh, what is that? Oh, it's like a big old, like a low-res camera clipping through her arm. Okay. Got a fat chick. I don't know who this was. I want to say I think I know who it was, but I don't want to get canceled in the process. Okay, front door's locked. We have to go in the other way. Shut up, bird. I just have the feeling that we're going to be like, Ow! Okay, there's that. Okay, this is blocked. I guess we gotta go this way. This is how we get into the manor. Ah, birds! Oh, we can't get back up. Okay. Yeah, in case you're wondering when I itch my face a lot, that is merely because my face itches. Like, I'm not even joking. Like, half the time I'm itching my face because my fucking face itches. And half the time I don't actually realistically know why. Why am I grabbing cake? Okay, I'm pouring this in here. Pouring it into this thing. What is that? Okay. Hold on, I gotta sneeze. Okay, I'm good. Okay, so what next? We put the cake in here. We do the. Oh wait, we gotta get a crow. Hold on. Michael's dead. I can't believe it. He's dead. I just got off the phone with Mom. I'm shaking. We're supposed to be getting married later. I don't know what to do. This can't be happening.
Why can't I wake up?
Oh, do you like a cake, bird? Bird, do you like the cake? You're an ugly.
Oh, that's creepy. Okay, here.
Do you like cake? I don't think the bird likes cake. You suck, bird. Yeah, I'm gonna bring the cake with just in case. Okay, broken pipe. Another broken pipe. I'm assuming that's what these are, broken pipes. I've seen the ritual to summon Azazel. I think I can do and make him open a portal over him the dead. Didn't they already explain that? Okay, heads. I think we're looking for, like, human heads or something. Oh, these dang old birds, man. Oh, whoa. What is that thing? Ew. Ew. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I'm in the realm of the dead. Okay. I'm taking that one. Ew. Ew. Ow, ow, ow. I'm stuck. We didn't even see the big bad. I'm gonna look away in case it shows the big bad. I don't want it spoiled just yet. I'm looking away. I'm even blacking up the screen so you don't see what I saw, what I didn't see. You know what I mean. You know how it be.
Alright.
Take two. Yeah, there's another piece of cake. Literal piece of cake. Okay, all the doors are locked. Locked, locked. Books and bones, sticks and stones. Ghostly motherfuckers that make me moan. Got another slice of cake. I don't know what the cake does, but I'm gonna leave those two things of cake together. Okay. Hello? Okay, I can't pass through walls. That would make too much sense. Retro-raggy. Wait a minute, should I be in the human realm for this? Hang on. Oh, wait a minute. She's not in here. Okay. Are you only visible in the... Oh my god, you are. You're only visible in the spirit realm. Oh god, I'm gonna get fondled. Oh god. Oh no, I'm fine. I'm fine. I'm now just realizing that everything's closed.
Because?
Because the main baddie has not been, aggroed yet. Oh, that's cute.
Posing for a picture, are you?
Balcony key. John, Jasmine, Hakeem, Nicholas, Eric, Tara, Madison, Ashley, Christopher, Ellie, all these nice proper British names, and then Hakeem. Oh god, I'm not a big fan of that. That's horrifying. That's horrifying. Can I blind you? What do you... Oh my god, are you... You better not be coming for me. I'm gonna scream and pee a little. Okay. Oh, I knocked over some books. Oh, she opened a door. Oh, this is a cute little picture. Got some anointed wine. I don't know what any of this is for. Balcony key. Door's locked, burbs and stuff. Oh, I see. This is where they were planning on, like, having their child. 7 days to go. I can't wait to see you walk down the aisle. Back at 6, I'll cook. MX. Show me your titties, bitch. Like, okay, all cards on the table. I am not expecting to survive this, let alone finish it at all. This is literally just me, like, getting a feel. Oh, wait a minute. There might be nothing in here, but there could be something in there in the spirit realm. Guys, look. Oh my. That was a human head. That was like an honest to God human head. Okay, we can kill those things. That's good to know. So it looks like the minions are gonna be those stupid little... What are you doing? Okay, looks like we need... Oh my god, don't scare me like that, dude. For real. What is she smacking? You're not mad, are you? Oh, did you get trapped in one of those things and you murdered it? That's cool. That's awesome. You should keep doing that. Oh, I can hear the heads. Oh, look, here's where the wedding cake is. What are you doing? You know, I'm gonna get away before you aggro and you try to touch me. I'm not a fan. You need the sitting room key, darling. You fucking chud. Okay, rubber ducky in there. Oh, here we are. The kitchen with a dead pig. What if I... Man, she sounds like she's getting freaky in there. Like, goddamn. Sitting room key. Where did this head go? Like, actual talk. Okay. What's in here? Oh, it's of all the guests. Oh my god, dude. Shovel. Why do I need a shovel? Azazel made me do. No, they didn't. No, they didn't. This was kind of all you, woman. This was kind of all you. You know, I'm gonna level. You were kind of being a dick. No, seriously, what am I gonna do with a shovel? This is a very easy place to get lost in. Like, for real. Okay, we were here earlier. I still have no clue. Oh, that's a child. Okay, wow. Wow, this got dark. This got dark fast. Wow, okay. Okay, now we're getting attacked by crows. I don't know why that was included. Hey, can someone... Oh, here we go.
Can't forget this.
Fuck. Oh, my. Oh, my. So scrap scandalous. All right. There's all the pumpkins. Ew. Office.
My lucky day.
Another slice of cake. There's so much cake everywhere. I assume that I used the cake. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, first step, spirit realm, then we start burying bodies. Okay, that's what I'm thinking. Oh, we can't go outside. Okay. Hey, what do I do with this shovel? Do I whack? I don't whack with it. Oh, God, the severed head. Ugh. You know, I'm gonna actually leave this in the realm of the living, if you could give me a sec. And I gotta get a cake. I gotta get a piece of cake to bring to the spirit round off or to the Bajuki land head. Where'd you go, you little freak? You little freak monkey. Oh. Yeah, I got a little piece of cake for you. Come on. Come on. Come on, Sonny. Get a little nibble. I have an actual fucking head. Like an actual just random head that I found. Okay. No, nothing weird about it. Just like just a straight up human head. If I set this thing down, is it gonna start skittering around? That's what I'm worried. Oh my god, it does! Oh wait, get back here, you little freak! I got more cake. Come along, buddy. It's time for cake. You know what, better yet? Come here, you. Get in the basin. Heads can only be cleansed. Okay, so I gotta pour... I gotta pour the alcohol first. Because the developers of this game are like, yeah, you know what we hate when people do that. They take all the prep time first. Okay. You know, actually, I guess it's pretty Well, I mean, at least with a book, you could, like... at least with the books in town, you could at least put them on the pillar first. Okay, here's more alcohol. Okay, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, that's a lot of knives. 5. I don't know why I did that again. Do not ask. Okay, I cannot knock those books over. Not yet, anyways. Sitting
around. Can't forget this!
I was wondering where this... Oh, here we go. Here's another key.
Gotcha!
My favorite part about this was that I searched every... Like, I already searched this stuff. But they clearly weren't there. Until now, I guess. We already got a battery charge. What's this say? Oh, wait, we already read this. I'm a tool, okay. Okay. Ooh, pieces of cake. And I'm lost. I'm already lost. Wow, okay. You know, it's gonna take me a little bit to learn this map anyhow. Okay, that's 1, 2, 3. Okay, I'm gonna start taking these downstairs. Down in the hole. Where any holes go. Okay, so we've got 1 in the base, and we got 2, 3. Four, five, six. 7 upstairs. You know, I'm a little worried about, like, the zombie crows, but at least the crows do not fly through freaking walls. No, developers, you are never going to live that down. Ah, that's good. Yeah, no, I don't typically drink Ghost, but I'm not gonna lie. Plurai. What the fuck? This stuff's destroying my brain. Hello? What the fuck was that? Oh, what are you... You're not trying... What are you doing down here, dog? You down here this whole time? What the fuck? Bro, that scared the piss out of me, I'm not gonna lie. I didn't know what the hell that was. I was like so fucking terrified there for a sec. You know what? We got a piece of cake, we can start grabbing stuff as we stun the piss out of her. We can finally cleanse this head. Oh, do we also have to bury the head as well? Hey, buddy, I got a little something for you. Come on.
Oh,
Okay, here's the fun thing. I don't know how this is going. Like, we're drowning him.
That's right, little worm. It's bath time, motherfucker.
Cleansed. Here's the scary thing. Like, we can only see her in the spirit realm, right? So, like, what is she going to do? Is she invisible? Oh my god, what if she's invisible? Yeah, I'm- Oh my god! Yeah, your motherfucker's high if you think I'm going out there. That does not belong. Oh my god, we gotta get- I can hear her. Oh my god! That is like horrifying. That's terrifying. That's like actually terrifying. That's like actually fucking horrifying. I'm not gonna lie. That's wow. New fear unlocked. Okay, I don't think. Or let's go over here. To the chick that I very racistly thought looked like Harriet Tubman, which is not racist, by the way. It's only accurate. Not this chick. Okay, the other. This one. This one looks a little like Harriet Tubman. I won't lie. It looks a little like Harriet Tubman. Okay, so there's a strategy. I don't know who this chick is. I just don't know. It does not belong. Whose head is this, by the way? Okay. Obviously belongs to a black man. I'm just calling it as I see it. That's clearly not a black man. That's a little white girl. So in order to stop possessed April. Okay, that's not the correct body either. That's the... Oh man, this is gonna get really difficult. Unless. Oh, nope. Okay, that's not it. What the fuck? What the shit, man? Oh. That's kinda cool, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, you know, as an experiment, we're gonna leave this head here and see if anything happens to it. I'm gonna leave the Okay, now we know what the shovel does. We have to bury these hooligans. For now, it's time to collect more heads. Or maybe that's one of these things where, like, you know what, Oh, that's cool. I may as well just get this over with. Sorry, sonny. Back into the ground you go, you little worm food man. You old bitch.
Say now, motherfucker.
Okay. Now I'm scared. Oh, she sounds pissed. Holy shit! Cook freak. God, that was scary what she was doing there. The way she was shaking, like... Okay, I'm saying it's a little scary, but that was actually kind of funny now that I'm, like, thinking about it for a sec. I'm doing the monkey stomp. Whatever that means. Alright, now where's the wine next to the dead girl? Here we are. Dead woman wine. What's it over here? Yeah, I think it was over here. I can't recall. This is one of the perks of having the brain of an 80-year-old man and the spine of a 90-year-old woman. You can't remember shit. You could be like, Kyle, you saw a UFO abduct like 80 people in the middle of Seattle. What did it look like? And I'd be like, oh, fuck me, you know, I don't know, man. I was still tweaking the hotel. She's in our realm. There we go. At least we'll be able to grab it. Okay, so we've got... We need 9. Oh my god, this candle scared me. Okay. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6... Hold on, let me do the math again. Okay. I'm awful at math, so excuse me. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We need 2 more. 2 more bottles of alcohol. Where did this come from? Oh, hey, don't mind me. I'm just gonna yoink and run. Oh! Damn bird. Okay, 1 more bottle of alcohol needed. Yeah, fuck you, bird.
Nobody likes you, bird. You're a bitch.
Oh, Kyle, are you cooking birds again?
No. No, Papa. I no cook the birds.
Oh my god, that was terrifying. You see that shit? I just ran past her without even realizing it. She kind of down bad. She a little down bad though. I may. Don't judge. I'm just saying maybe. Okay, we're all stocked up on the wine. I also should mention I'm on a bit of a massive time crunch because I gotta go to work in let's see, 40, 50, 60, an hour and 70 minutes. So 2 hours and 10. At least I think I'm not. You gotta remember, I'm not too good with math. I went to a really shitty school. I can calculate like a change like that, but anything else is just a big no. Gotta find the wriggle worms. The worms of wriggling. Oh, okay, it's just closed off. Okay. So we can only access the manor through these. Well, the manor is only accessible. I guess the map creators didn't want to have to, like, render what the entirety of the outside would look like while gooified. Here you go, I got some cake. Dude, I got cake, motherfucker. You want a nibble? Get your nibble on, boy. Nom. Gotcha. Freak. Where's the... the fucking mirror. Oh my god, that's horrifying. Like, actually genuinely horrifying. I pop out of the mirror, and there she is, just looking at me. All scary and shit. Coming towards me like the fucking ghost of 1,000 aborted fetuses conglomerated into one.
That's right, drown, motherfucker, drown! Yeah, taste the wine, bitch!
Who's this guy? Oh, girl, sorry. Okay, we found the severed head of Harriet Tubman. Okay. Come on, Harriet Tubman, I know exactly where you gotta go. No, it's not racist. She really does look like an old historical figure. If you saw a white guy that looked like Abraham Lincoln, you'd be like, hey, this guy looks like Abraham Lincoln. Abraham Lincoln,
what is wrong with me?
Okay, no, that head does not belong. It would be funny, but this head clearly does not belong on that body. Yeah, the faster we help her, the better. This chick is, like, really banging up her head. There we go. Aha, I was right. Okay, listen, just hang on. Just wait there. Wait there. You're gonna be part of an experiment to see what happens when I leave little gabagools like you with their heads on alone. Pardon me. Gotta grab... I said, pardon me! Damn, woman. Trying to grab another slice of cake. You make it weird. Okay, now we find more heads. Oh, hey, buddy. You know what this really does remind me of? Reminds me of the Upside Down from Stranger Things. I'm starting to realize this might actually just be the Upside Down from Stranger Things. Like, I'm beginning to realize that this might be exactly what this is. Okay, we can go down there. Yeah. Oh, you're still there. Okay, that actually scared me a little. That kind of scared me a little bit.
Drown, motherfucker! Yeah! Have some holy water taste, bitch!
Oh, what?
Who? Is that Dr. Glider?
Ah, hello, Gordon. Didn't expect me to see me in this game, did you? As you can see, Lamar went a little extreme and sucked my head clean off my fucking shoulders. It felt good for a little bit, then hurt like hell. Next thing you know, this bitch is using my head as a Cooter Vibrator 5000. My head doesn't belong there, Gordon. You fucking fool. You gotta look... I'm a member of the science team. You gotta look for the suit. The suit, Gordon. The suit. Gordon, as funny as that may seem, my head does not go there. Gordon, you fool. Gordon, not there either. You're being stupid, Gordon. Maybe here, Gordon? Nope. It's a nice body, though. I don't blame you. Wait, we were just here. God damn it. Gordon Freeman. In the testicles. Gordon, I don't like the implications of that, Gordon. Ah, here we go, Gordon. Here's my body. Yay.
Wait, we should check on Harriet Tubman.
Yes, that's right, Gordon. Go check on Harriet Tubman while other... people commenting on this video call you racist.
Okay, her head's still there.
Put us to rest, Gordon.
Okay, I thought I heard one. Okay, yeah, there's one of these little gabagools in here. There was! Okay, so that was one, two, three. There should be one more wriggling about. Yeah, I just don't want to deal with those things, you know? Bro, where are these heads? Okay, maybe more just spawn in as the ritual progresses. Maybe that's what I'm thinking. Because I'm not seeing any wriggling about and such. Maybe that's it. Okay. I'm gonna... Bro! I'm gonna start burying bodies. Okay. And devour! In the video game devour! I'm burying bodies in the video game devour and not in real life. I cannot stress that enough.
No, wait, Gordon. Gordon, think of the joke possibilities, Gordon. No, Gordon, you're burying me first before Harriet Tubman. No, oh, no, Gordon, 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 Gordon. Gordon. Goodbye, Gordon.
I'm coming.
What the? Put the baby in. Bean! Put it down, Bean!
Okay. Give me the fucking... Get away, you freak!
Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna wait for this flashlight to recharge.
It's also good to know that the, that those crows really are just gonna be taking... They're taking the even heads and trying to fly off them. I don't care what you say, that's funny. Put it down. Fuck you, bird. No one loves you. Bird! I hate the birds!
Okay, now that's intimidating.
You don't think she means it, right?
The mirrors are... That, okay, that mirror is act. Oh, thank you. Cookie little freak. Hey, at least I stopped you. At least I stopped you. That mirror also broke. That's not good. Don't see the way that shit was like floating? That was terrifying. Oh, hey, there's another head.
Hey, sonny. Mmm.
down with me, little man.
Oh, what the? I spawned into a bird. Oh, hold on. I need Tums, like, really badly. Yeah, Harper, and so awesome. Are you fucking kidding me? Run away, little head. I gotta go get more cake. Great, now I have to do that because I forgot to put alcohol in there first. That's awesome. I'm so glad I forgot to do that. Oh, right, here we go. Never mind, I'm done bitching and moaning. 3 out of 10 hits. Here you go, little man. But enjoy, because it's the last thing you're gonna eat after I fucking waterboard you. Didn't even get a nibble.
Push his fucking head in there. Yeah, fuck you, motherfucker. Yeah, drown, bitch. Drown.
Okay, that's obviously a woman's head. Bird! Put it down, fucker. It's not yours. Okay. Note to self, we cannot leave the heads unsupervised. Oh, wait, we're already... Yeah, in case you're wondering how bad my memory is, I'm trying to refill that thing with alcohol after I literally just refilled it with alcohol 2 seconds early. 2 seconds earlier. People think I'm joking all the time when I say my memory is bad, but no. It really is that bad. Is it horrifying to think about? Constantly, yes. That's why I don't like to think about it too much, because it's genuinely a little horrifying. To realize that my memory is so fucking shit. That I cannot remember the most basic things half the time. Maybe I should apply for SSI. Okay, that's not the maid. Because, like, seriously. A lot of people don't realize that the fact that I made it this far without playing one-man buckshot roulette is nothing short of an absolute miracle.
Just let a motherfucker work!
Oh my god! Oh, I don't- Oh, she's still aggroed, she's still aggroed, she's still aggroed, she's still aggroed, she's still aggroed!
She's still pissed!
Fuck you. She's still out there having a bitch fit of a lifetime. Any cake in the cake room? Where is she? I don't know. I'm scared. That's what I thought, bitch. I was on to you. I knew the stupid games you were gonna play. You know, actually, what I'm thinking about, let me move this shovel to a different location. Okay, buried. Aha! Child grave. Awesome. Don't worry, sweetie. I'm gonna try to fix this all soon. If you aren't gonna act like a mega bitch that's gonna fucking slaughter me. Yeah. I'm more concerned about these stupid-ass crows, if anything.
Why are the crows violent?
Luckily, there's two cakes in the children's bedroom. Why? Don't ask me. I don't actually know. Okay, off to the spirit realm to get one more head.
So no head.
Man, she is such a downer. Oh, hey, there you are.
Go on, sonny. What's the worst that could possibly happen? I'ma name you Butterscotch. After my last dog that drowned.
For legal reasons, I have to state I did not have a dog named Butterscotch, and nor did it drown. I am gonna drown this Butterscotch, though!
Drown, motherfucker!
Oh, okay, yeah, that's definitely the severed head of a little girl if I've ever seen one. Just such a fucking wild sentence. Please do not come down here, I will be wildly unprepared. Oh, look, toilet cake. Where's she coming?
I'm freaking out, man. I don't know where the fuck she come from. I'm tweaking. This bitch is scary as shit on God.
Quickly.
Shut up, I just gotta bury you, child.
Just let it happen! Yeah, fuck you, child! Into the ground with you!
Oh, now she sounds pissed. Alright, 5 out of 10, halfway there. Now we run.
Thank you for letting me know! Cause I'm sure shit gonna run for my life now.
God, okay, out of my way. We got work to do.
You got work to do, and you being a big scary bitch is not gonna help.
What the fuck? Am I tweaking? Am I, like, having a violent hallucination? Bro, I'm... I'm with you there. I'm having a what the fuck moment. I thought there was a toilet in that room. I remember there being a toilet cake on that toilet. What the fuck just happened? Why didn't my brain just do this? Okay. I think the game actually does pause. Yeah, it does pause because I do gotta hit the bathroom. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, here it is. I'm just being a fool. Now we look for, now we look for heads.
Ew, all the tentacles are starting to undulate.
Oh. Don't run, little man. I've got cake, see? Delicious and nutritious. Yeah, that's right, little man.
I didn't even do nothing. Psycho bitch. Damn.
I'm just drowning Mr. Butterscotch again.
You can actually hear them drowning. That's kind of funny.
Dude, holy shit.
I actually cannot express how scared I was for a second there.
Oh my god.
Sounds like an angry bull. The head does not go there. Okay, where does the head go? Oh, fucking, I hate these birds so much. Okay, not the, oh my god, that was myself, okay. Oh my god. Angry bitch, 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 angry bitch. Oh fucking Christ, I think she's after us. Okay, first things first, I'm gonna stun you, and then I gotta hit the bathroom, like, really fucking badly, so I'll be back.